In this video, we have given that the number x is 111 when written in base b, but it is 212 when written in base b minus 2. What is x in base 10? So x is equal to 111 in base b, and it is equal to 212 in base b minus 2. And any number, suppose 547 in base k, it is equal to 7 plus 4 times k plus 5 times k square. It is in base 10. So 111 in base b, it will be equal to 1 plus 1 times b plus 1 times b square, that is equal to 1 plus b square. And 212 in base b minus 2, it will be equal to 2 plus 1 times b minus 2 plus 2 times b minus 2 square, and it is 2 plus b minus 2 plus 2 times, and b minus 2 whole square will be b square plus 2 square is 4 minus 2 times b times 2 will be 4b. And 2 will get cancelled, and it is b plus 2b square plus 8 minus 8b, and it is 2b square, and b minus 8b will be minus 7b plus 8. And 111 in base b, it is equal to 212 in base b minus 2, and 111 in base b is 1 plus b square, that is equal to 212 in base b minus 2, it is 2b square minus 7b plus 8. And 2b square minus b square will be b square, and minus 7b minus b will be minus 8b, and 8 minus 1 will be 7 is equal to 0, and it is b square, and minus 8b is minus 7b minus b plus 7 is equal to 0, and it is b times b minus 7 minus times b minus 7 is equal to 0, and it is b minus 1 times b minus 7 is equal to 0. So if b minus 1 will be 0, then b will be equal to 1. And if b minus 7 is 0, then b will be equal to 7. And base b minus 2, it should be positive. B minus 2, it should be positive. That means b should be greater than 2. So b cannot be equal to 1. That means b is equal to 7. And x is equal to 111 in base b, and it is equal to 1 plus b plus b square. It is in base 10 and it is 1 plus b is 7 plus b is 7 square, and it is 1 plus 7 plus 49, that is equal to 57. So x in base 10, it is 57.